Large marathons frequently involve widespread road closures and infrastructure disruptions, which may create delays in the delivery of medical care. To examine the impact of these disruptions, investigators identified the 11 largest urban marathons in the United States and studied Medicare patients hospitalized in those cities with cardiac arrest or acute myocardial infarction, AMI. They compared 1,145 hospitalizations on marathon days in local hospitals with 11,074 hospitalizations in the same hospitals in the weeks before and after the marathon. Adjusted 30-day mortality was significantly higher on marathon days than on non-marathon days, 28.6% versus 24.9%, for an absolute adjusted risk difference of 3.7%. There were no differences in the daily frequency of all hospitalizations, distribution of patient zip codes of residence, or treatments such as percutaneous coronary intervention, mechanical circulatory support, or coronary artery bypass grafting. These analyses suggested that the mortality difference could not be attributed to patients foregoing care on marathon days, the presence of out-of-town visitors on those days, or differences in treatment due to hospital staffing. However, a higher proportion of those with AMI presented with cardiac arrest on marathon days than on non-marathon days, suggesting delays in care. Although there was no significant difference in ambulance mileage driven, the average ambulance transport time was longer, 18.1 minutes on mornings of marathon days versus 13.7 minutes on mornings of non-marathon days. Investigators conclude that during major marathons, there was higher 30-day mortality among Medicare patients hospitalized with AMI or cardiac arrest, and that road closures and delays in getting to care may explain the observed difference. Full study results are available at NEJM.org.